What's up, guys? This is KG for you, and I love the smell of commerce in the morning. Welcome back to my Shoppe Keeper Let's Play. This is episode 22, and I did it. I went ahead and got the upgraded broom. I don't know what this broom does. Someone mentioned in the comments, I believe, a few videos ago that there's a broom that can sweep by itself. This obviously is not it, or maybe I gotta do something with it. I'm not really sure. It might actually be the next broom in the upgrade, but you know, I don't know what this does. I'm assuming it just sweeps a wider range. If it doesn't, I don't know what it's good for. All right, so we got the broom, and I'm going to take you over here. This quest update thing did reset. The same quest was up there. I didn't have to re-put the quest up there, but that wizard robe was at 2 of 8, and now it's at 0 of 8. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put down the exact... Well, I'm just going to throw down hats. Hats does not matter. So we can just put down as many wizard hats as we need. All right, and then what I'm going to do is I'm only going to put down... 6 robes, and if the quest gets updated after we don't have any robes anymore, then we know that it's working properly. Actually, there they are, 6 robes. So let's make sure we don't have any robes down. No, I don't see any. We don't have any robes down at all. Okay, so 6 robes. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now if we sell all those robes and don't get the update, then we know it actually did reset, which, you know, they didn't fix anything if that's the case, because the thing that was resetting is the amount that you sell, not so much the actual quest. Like, if this amount that's going to sell is reset every time I log out of the game, that's not much of a fix, and it really doesn't help me much. And what they did was, this is what they did. Actually, I don't know this for sure, but this is what I kind of feel like happened, okay? They allowed us to sell these things directly to customers. And it counted on the quest log, and it didn't show up, but it did count. All right. Now, after they fixed this quest log, quote unquote fixed, so the quest log would stay up there. That same update, they removed the ability to sell directly to customers, affecting the quest log. I proved last video that selling directly to customers does not affect the quest log anymore. So I kind of feel like because the quests were resetting. Maybe as like a, you know, compensation, they would allow us to sell to customers directly. And I feel like they fixed the quest log and now they're not allowing us to sell to directors, to customers directly. Now, I don't mind selling to customers directly, not updating the quest log. But if when I log off, that says 2 of 8 wizard robes, then my God, it needs to say 2 of 8 wizard robes when I log on. I know this is an early access game. I'm not like, you know, I'm just stating that that needs to change because... They basically took the good part away, which was allowing us to sell directly to customers and getting quest credit for. They took that away. And they supposedly fixed the quest thing, and they really didn't. Like I said, the quest board will stay up here, but if that resets, then that really doesn't help much. I don't know if that resets. It might not reset. It might actually be 2 of 8, even though it says 0 of 8. And that's why we're gonna do a test today. So anyway, if it updates, I know that it does carry over from the last save file, or the last time I closed down the game. If we sell all 6 of these robes and it still says 6 of 8, we'll know it does reset, and that it kind of blows. But you know what, guys, when you're going to play early access games, you do need to deal with that kind of stuff, and I'm okay with it. I'm not mad, I'm not complaining, I'm not bitching, I'm just bringing it to your attention in case you're playing this game, how things are going to be working. Alright, so I'm not going to put down these enchanted robes because I want my other robes to sell. So let's go ahead and restock on potions. A couple of people are saying stop selling potions because they're such a low-cost item. It doesn't really help much. I kind of agree, but I kind of feel like there must be some kind of game balance thing where maybe people come in for a potion and buy something else. I'm not really sure, but there should be a game balance thing. Like, selling these potions... I don't know what the game balance thing would be, but you're right. I mean, selling a potion for 15 gold is not worth it when I'm selling stuff now for almost 300 gold, right? I think maybe selling potions should maybe add to the appeal of your shop, making more people come in, maybe? I don't really know, but I agree. Selling potions is not the way to go. As far as I know, there's no game reason why you should be selling potions. But I'm going to sell potions anyway because I like kind of role-playing and I like the idea of selling potions. I'm going to agree that, as far as I know, it's inefficient to sell potions. But maybe there's some kind of game mechanic that we don't know about. Who knows? I'm sure someone will let me know if there is. All right, so we're just placing items now. We're going to start... Yeah. I have to, another thing someone brought to my attention I need to start doing is I need to start putting down more items in my store. I'm not making anywhere near as much money as I could because I don't have as many items down. The reason I don't have as many items down is because I like certain things in certain places. This is my, I don't know if it's OCD, but I have like kind of a control freak thing where potions go there. Miscellaneous items go here. Maybe even mage items go here, I guess. That's what it looks like it's turning out. Like these mage robes being here bothers me because this is supposed to be the armor class. Well, actually mage robes there should not be that big of a deal because this used to be like an armor class thing. It used to be like plate boots and shields and stuff like that, but not so much anymore. I mean, these blue gloves are mage gloves. So I'm just going to start putting stuff everywhere. Now, here's the thing. I want the shop to be more organized. I want the shop to be organized based on, character class. All right, I want one room to be for each character class. That's gonna take some time. One thing I love about this game is, unlike all the other games I play, there's no grinding in this game for me. When you see me playing is when you see me playing, and if you see me doing something, I'm doing it, and like I sit down to make a video, and 25 minutes later that video is done. That's a very rare commodity for me these days. When you see me play 7 Days to Die or Imperion or something like that, you're only seeing about a third of the time. If actually, maybe even less than that sometimes. There's a ton of grinding and a ton of work to do in those games. And part of the reason I love this game is because I can just sit down and play it and I'm done. And it's not a great drain on my time. You know, not that my time is like saying like, oh, I'd rather be doing something else. It's just, you know, when you put out as many video series as I do, you kind of need time to make these videos. So, and you know, what I'm getting at is I have to redesign the shop, and I was going to do it off camera, but because of time restraints, I might just do it live. So, well, not live, but you know what I mean. I'll do it on camera. All right, so let's put this stuff down. I got that there. That there. Blue gloves are good. Good, good, good. No more spots over here except for armor. Do I have any armor? I do have some armor. Yeah, the one guy's like, man, you could make so much more money if you could put stuff down. I'm like, yeah, that's true. And he's right, and I kind of want to, but I gotta organize the shop. You could snap stuff into place, right? I haven't used the snap stuff into place feature, but it works, right? I mean, let's try right now. We got a little bit of time here. Let's go to the building phase, and what am I doing? There we go. Shelf, table, I want a big table, there we go. So if you hold shift, it snaps into place, right? Oh yeah, okay, cool. So that's gonna make this a lot easier. I could actually build this on camera. Oh, look at that, yeah. Okay, you know what? I will build this on camera. And like I said, there's four character classes in the game. There is the four character classes in the game are warrior, mage, rogue, druid. And what I'm going to do is this first room is going to be a miscellaneous room, potion room, whatever else I can fit in this room. Then this room is going to be for one of the classes, warrior. This one's going to be for mage. When I unlock this one, this will be for druid, and the other one will be for rogue. And that's going to be my ultimate thing. And you know what? We got to get going because we've been talking a lot and we have not even opened up yet. We got all this talk about how we're going to do this, that, and the other thing, and I haven't freaking even opened up yet. Can I put these? Yeah, I can put these on the tables. So what the guy's main point was, put more stuff down. Don't worry about where it goes. Just put it down somewhere. Make your money. Make that money. And yeah, he's totally right. He's totally right. Actually, there's a couple more things I want to do before we start. Let's come on up. Man, this is taking forever. Let's come on over here. And let's go ahead and make some. I don't want to make enchanted hoods or enchanted robes because I want the people to buy the regular ones for the quest update. So that's why I'm not doing that. But I can make enchanted wands. Alright, so we need a basic wand, junk, mana potion, and myrrh. Do we have all that? Basic wand, junk, mana potion, and myrrh. Okay, we do. Basic wand, junk, mana potion, and myrrh. Basic wand, junk, mana potion, and myrrh. Let's just pick those up so they don't go flying everywhere. Now, these things will make you buku bucks. I mean, like, mad money. Mad money, yo. Dollar bill, y'all. Helicopter, bitch. So, A lot of people have been, not a lot of people, but people say I sound like Badger from Breaking Bad. So that's why I did the dollar bill, y'all, on the helicopter pitch. I love Breaking Bad. Like, best show ever. It really is. What else do I want to put up here? Put some more gloves. What do you think? Belts. Weed. Let's sell the weed. Come on, guys. Get high. Get high at my store. That shit's legal in this place. All right, let's go, man. We freaking 10 minutes in the video. We haven't even opened yet. Open for business. Get in here and buy stuff or I'll kill your family. I won't really kill their family, but don't tell them that. Get in here. I know where you live. Buy some stuff. You try and steal, I'll kill you. You don't buy my stuff, I'll kill you. If you buy one item, I'll yell at you, but I'll let you live. Buy two items. Buy me Bone Stormer. Go to hell. Alright, let's get some trash here. Oh, what's that? Oh, boy, that's a nice sword. We'll sell that. That's not even an upgrade for my champion. Oh, I should send out my championship. Oh, no, I don't have enough money to, actually. Two. What do we got? Two so far? So this is three. And number four. Where's number four? Damn it. I'm missing number four. Well, okay. Let's see if we can find number four. I think it was over here, right? Hmm. Yeah, we got that one. Might have been the first one we normally get. Or the second one. Huh. Okay. I know you guys know where it is. I apologize for missing it. I usually know where these are. I don't know. Just kind of having a brain fart today. You could tell by my early commentary in this video that, like, I'm getting words mixed up. Just, I don't know. Having one of those days, I guess. Alright. This freaking garbage. Seriously. This is gonna piss me off now. I know it's driving you guys crazy. Because you know exactly where it is. You're like, no, go left. No, 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 no. Ah! There we go. Okay. What's up, Lisa? Do you have hair in your chest, Lisa? Lisa, you have hair in your chest? Is that like a new feminist thing? Like girls putting patches of hair in their chest? Alright. That's pretty creepy, but whatevs. Maybe it was just a piece of her shirt. Alright, so no thieves yet. Open for business. Let's take one of these regular swords off and put the big daddy on there. That's a cool looking sword, by the way. Eagle sword. I really like the look of that sword. Looks like something. It looks like a sword out of I never played it, but it looks like the sword out of The Last Legend of Zelda, maybe. What is that? Skyward Sword. Oh, is this place open? What's up with this? What? When did this open? Has this always been open? Oh, is this my house? I'm confused. Look at all my gold. Give me my gold! Wait, is that my house? Do I still have my things over here? Hold on. Do I have another weapon to put up here? Yes. Oh yeah, look! Oh no, no, it's not. I don't know what that is. I'm pretty sure that's my house. I just don't know what that stuff is. I don't know why there's two heads here. No, that's an axe. There's another axe in there. I don't know what this is, but I'm pretty sure that's my statue. So. Okay, so that person just bought a potion. Alright, this person right here just bought a potion. And now she's going to buy something else. Now, would she have not come in the shop if I didn't have potions? See, that's what I'm saying. Like, maybe the potions are bringing people into the shop. Thank you. See? I don't really know if that's the case, but, you know. Good job, Lisa Jackman. Hey, are you Hugh Jackman's wife? I was going to say daughter, but she looks a little older. Are you Hey, tell Hugh I said hi. Tell him Cage says hi. He was in here the other day. Okay, yeah, ignore me.
It's a wonderful day.
It is a wonderful day. By the way, I can hear them again. How cool is that? Maybe I should turn up the sound a little bit more. Sound volume. There, is that too loud? No, it's not too loud. Well, I could probably even turn it up a little bit more. How's that? That sounds good. I like that. It's a good sound level. Let me know what you think. Does that sound too high, too low? And don't just say in the comments, yes, it's fine, or no, I don't like it, you know, because I won't know what you're talking about. So say, yeah, the sound is fine, or no, the sound's too high, or, you know, too low, or whatever. Okay. Looks like we sold one of the mage robes. Man, it's going to take forever to complete quests now. Oh my god, like, what are the chances they're going to buy, like, 8 hats? It's going to take forever. Alright, let's send you on a mission. Go to the mountain range. Alright, so without selling to people, this gives me a lot more free time, but unfortunately, I don't really have any much to do with it. Well, let's order some more stuff, right? Oh, nice. Two-handed sword. Okay, so what do we need here? We need some pants, we need... Well, maybe we should order stuff... Oh, another mage robe. Maybe we should order stuff we don't have at all. What don't we have? We don't have shields. We don't have arrows. Maybe we shouldn't be ordering 10 at a time. Yeah, whatever. We don't have leather boots. Maybe we should get more leather boots because I want to craft the bot fuel with them. Yeah, let's get 30 leather boots. What else? I don't know if selling scrolls or stuff is really that useful. I don't know. Let's get some... I don't have that many tables, so I'll hold off on the scrolls. For now. Oh, coconut drink? Let's get a couple coconut drink. Alright, what else? Oh, that was all of them. That was everything, huh? Alright. Probably need some more stuff, though. Let's see what else we need. See, we don't have enough shelf space for all the crazy stuff we want to get. We definitely need more armor, though. This stuff right here. Thank you. 10. Let's wait until we get 5,400. We're making some bank now. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. 5,400. Order! Alright. Oh, you're doing well. Oh, look at you guys. Everyone's happy. Everyone's having a good time. I don't see any dirt on the floor. Why isn't there any dirt on the floor? Oh, it's there. I just don't see it. Huh. Devs, make it so we can see the dirt on the floor, please. I know that was might be a bug, or maybe it's just not dirty. I don't know. She just stole something.
Oh, wonderful, wonderful day.
I don't think so. Did you hear her? I love the dialogue, by the way. She goes, hee hee, see you later. And she sounded cute. That was adorable. I like that. And then I have to kill her. This thing doesn't even sweep up quicker. Jesus. This isn't just cosmetic, is it? Oh well. We seem to be pretty busy today. You're right about putting out more different kinds of items, guys. Whoever said that, thank you. Totally on with that. I probably need more of the other kind. Thank you. Alright. Cool, man. This is awesome. This is good. Very good. Very good. Let's put down some shields. We'll just put down stuff wherever for now. I do want to organize this place. Just putting down stuff wherever, I hate doing that. Absolutely hate it. But if it's going to make me money, then the hell with it. And what we'll do is we'll organize later. What we'll do is we'll put warriors and rogues on this side, and we'll put druids and mages on this side for now. Yeah, that'll work. People don't seem to be throwing stuff around as much anymore, too. Should definitely put some of these boots out. Why aren't nobody buying the wood boots? Maybe they can't get to it? No, they should be able to get to those wood boots. These things have been here forever. Alright, well, let's grab one. We'll try and sell them directly. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. No, you definitely shouldn't have. And you definitely shouldn't have said, maybe I shouldn't have done that. So you messed up twice. And it cost you. Alright, where are the boots? Where are the boots? Come on, damn it. There we go. Get that a drink. Man, we are making bank, yo. That's what I'm talking about. It's a lot of mage robes, too. I don't know, not so much about the hats. Come on, there you go. Alright, our guy came back. Let's see how his journey went. Let's first of all check the door for thieves. Nope. Nope, it's fine. Wait, just get a thief? No. Okay, so what happened to you? Let's see what his hit points were at the end. He's got 770 hit points. He had 432. He's probably still a little low for Dragon Claw. So let's send him out again. Alright, let's see what we got. What did we get? We got a beet, some weed, another eagle sword. Cool. That wasn't a bad haul. Oh my god, we sold a lot of breastplates. Look at that. Good thing we bought more. Stocked. How come they don't have leather pants? Maybe I get that through, like, when I go, like, more in the rogue tree or something. Because I hate the fact that I only have plate pants. And nobody's bought the wood pants either. So who would buy wood? Wood would be druids. So let's find a druid and try and sell them the wood. Shopping. Oh, she just bought the thing. Cool. So will you buy the boots? You gonna buy the boots, lady? Where are the boots? I did bring the boots, right? Ah, I can't scroll down. Damn it. Ugh. So there's no way for me to offer her the boots. Oh, that's frustrating. Alright, early access, what are you gonna do? Alright, some more of those. What else? Let's sell these stupid beats. I don't care. Mage robes, can't put those down yet. Let's go check our gloves. Someone was saying we sell our gloves very quickly. That's why we don't make as much money as we could, because we don't have the gloves down when the people come in and buy them. Oops. There we go. Sold all those mage wands. Damn. Let's throw some of these boots in here. Okay, we got some metal, some junk. Can that only go up to 20? Let's see. Yes, it can only go up to 20, guys. So I just wasted boots. I don't know how many, but I gotta try and remember that. Maybe I'll write it down in my little text file here. I'll have to do it after the video, though. Alright. Yeah, so... I'm gonna start making a couple videos at a time since the quests are resetting. That's a bummer. Oh, there's a timer. Alright. Alright, guys, we're just about at the end of night here. Oh, did someone try and steal that? I think someone tried to steal it. I don't know, though, because it was just on the ground. See, now I don't know how many mage robes I've put up. Well, how many sold? 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, there's still 6, okay. So yeah, someone probably tried to steal it. But what stopped them? Well, the door probably stopped and recharged before I came over here to see it. Anyway. All right, guys. I'm going to call this one here. This day is pretty much over. So That's going to be it for episode 22. We'll see you next time for episode 23. Till then, take it easy.